All right, we did manage to find the entrance to the trailhead. Also, it's raining now, which is fine. It will keep you cool. It's not a lot of rain yet. So I'm hoping. I think I see, no, I don't see nothing up there. We have to come to this old house, which is probably made of stone. And then I think it's another mile from there. I'm not sure. We'll just continue on and see if we can find it. So we just came to another wash, but now we're going across it and up this way. Still no sign of the Bowman house. Once we see that, we'll know where we are, basically. All right, we finally made it to the Bowman house. Wow, check this place out. Whoa. We got a nice fireplace. Wow. Look at this place. Hell, they just put a roof on it and some windows. And you could live here. Here's another fireplace. This looks like the roof they had a drainage system in each corner. So it must have been a flat roof, probably. And check out the old wood in the windows. And this is out in the middle of nowhere. Okay, this was built in the 1930s. And they were here for a long time. Anyway, let's get to this cave area, because I am not sure where it is. I think it's a half mile that direction. Well, I don't know which trail to take because I'm not seeing much of a trail there. We're way the heck up here. Whew, it's tough. Now, I guess there's a trail here. There's the house. Okay, no cave up here. I doubt it very much. Now we have to go all the way down and then shoot over to the right side, which is probably what we should have did in the first place. This is gonna be tough getting down. Well, here's our first desert tortoise. Okay, I'm gonna try to give him an orange. Let's see if he eats it. All right, from up on the mountain, we saw this thing. What the hell? It was a bathtub like I thought it was. I figured it was either a bathtub or something like that. Or they had fish in here, I don't know. That's pretty cool. Okay, we're on our way back. Could not find the cave. They didn't give good enough directions to find it. And we got a storm with thunder rolling in. So we gotta get out of here. Probably gonna take a good hour to get out. Okay, this time we're taking the wash back. It's a little flatter than going up and down on a rocky area. Another deer.